Greetings, everyone. This is Jamal C. Boyd, Sr., and I wanted to share my personal testimony with the world to encourage, uplift, and empower someone else as they're going along in life and in their day, and to use my story as a way to change the world. What I'm calling this is The Journey, and The Journey is all about my story, and my story is no different than yours. Everyone has a story to tell, but I believe that God gives us a testimony in our story that is not ours. And that testimony should be shared to encourage and uplift and empower others to do those things that God is calling us to do according to His plan. So my journey, again, is no different than anyone else's. But I think through some of the tangible things and the intangible things that God has done in my life, I'm hoping that my journey can bless your journey. And I'll give you a little bit of history about my past and what God has done to bring me to where I am, and the charge that I believe that God has given me with this video and the future video clips that I will share with you that walks you along the journey that I'm going through as I enter this next phase in my life. So my past, I am Philadelphia born and raised. Grew up in West Philadelphia, born December 10th, 1975. And God really gave me a wonderful life, and I believe that everything that I've experienced in life is a part of why I am who I am today. Grew up in the projects in West Philadelphia, single parent mom, and you know, I'll go into a little more history about that in future videos, but you know, a child of a three-child home in that single parent household, two sisters maternally and two sisters paternally that I didn't know until I had turned about 18 years old on the paternal side. But I had the blessing of growing up in a household with two wonderful sisters in my single parent mother raised home. But then went to, through the Philadelphia Public School for education, got a opportunity to go to Delaware State University for an undergraduate degree, and graduated in 4 years and got into the workforce and started my life, and moved on from my professional career, got married during that time in 2001. Been blessed to have three beautiful children in that marriage of 14 plus going on years, and continue to thrive and move forward. Moved out of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania into Cincinnati, Ohio after being laid off from a job for 2.5 years, in which my last formal employment before moving to Ohio was working for the Pennsylvania Department of Health. And I'll go into more about that part of my journey to encourage those who've been laid off from work, that God never allowed me to miss a meal, never allowed my family to not have a day without a roof over their head. And God used that time to strengthen and shape me, to strengthen and shape my marriage, to strengthen and shape my wife and both my faith. So there's a lot that God can do during times of what we would normally view as stress, or what we would normally view as something that was designed to cripple us. God also taught me during that time while I was laid off that I was not my occupation. My occupation was not who made me. My salary was not who made me who I was, but it was God who made me, God who kept me, and God who brought me through. And I think that that understanding of that is why I was able to bounce back from that experience and to be blessed by that experience versus broken by that experience.